If you work with international colleagues, you might want to translate either a document that they've sent to you or a document that you're going to send to them. So I'm going to show you how to do this in both Google Docs and in Microsoft Word. Starting off in Google Docs, I've just got a little bit of text in this document and I want to translate it into French. From the Tools menu at the top, I need to find Translate Document. So I click on Translate Document. It will create a new document for you with the translation. So you could give that a title in here, or you could rename it afterwards. And then below that, I need to choose a language. Quite a long list here. So I'm going to type an F to take me to the Fs. And there we go. I'll choose French. Click on Translate. Now I have my new document containing the translation. Similar in Word, if I go into my Word document, I've got the same bit of text here. This time I go to the Review tab and I'm looking for the language group of options and then I choose Translate. I can translate just a selection, so just a small part of the document or the whole document. So I'll click on Translate Document. Then on the right-hand side, I can leave it as auto detect or I could set English. But then here, I'm going to say translating from, it'll automatically detect English to French. Then I click on Translate. This will create a new document for me containing the translation.